Hey y'all, what the fuck is tea, bitches? So yes, bitch, we are back. I feel like I haven't seen you in a while. I don't know why I feel like I haven't been on this channel in a minute. It's only been 4 days. I just feel like it's been so much longer. So yes, we are back with something a little bit different. I feel like there's not enough lighting. Just put it, oh, that is more than enough lighting. Hello. So yes, we are back with a little something different. I've never heard of Miss Zara Larsson. I mean, I think when I was in LA a couple weeks ago, I think Trey played her before. But other than that, I've never heard of her, don't know what she gives. So I pulled up her most recent video, which is, I guess, by Clean Bandit, and she's featured. So we're gonna see what her gig is, and I'm gonna hear what she's about. But other than that, we're gonna really get into her vocals too, because you guys tweeted me down after I tweeted and said, why y'all ain't telling me about Zara Larsson that edge? Y'all told me to go into her vocals, so we're gonna see what her vocals are giving, and then, well, I'll see if I fuck with her or not. Simple. She deserves to be, you know? Watch, then we'll watch her. But you know the motherfucking drill. Go ahead and scalp that like button and go ahead and sub. Because the Tired Ass Army makes videos just like this every week and you should be here, so go ahead and subscribe, girl. All right, well, the pussy do, let's get into this mother reaction. That was me bleeping myself out at YouTube.
I'll fix you with my love, love, love.
So let's see what Miss Zara Larsson is giving. I'm living for whatever this is. This is like Paris. This looks like Paris. It may not be Paris, but it looks like Paris. So let's get into it. Oh, that's an eyeball or something. You know, subliminal shit nowadays. You gotta watch what you're watching. Oh, it's a legit symphony. It's called symphony, so that makes sense. Why does this symphony sound like, whoa! Bitch, you look gorgeous. Is this Zara Larsson? She looks very fucking pretty. Oh, like a grown up Taylor Swift or some shit. Well, I don't want to cause a fan war. Am I causing a fan war? Probably. Somebody got hit! No, the little baby! I said little black baby. I'm gagging. Now, I swear to God, I haven't seen this video. I promise to, oh Jesus, I've never seen this video. But it's a black person. And if was it a black baby got hit, I'm gagging. I'm psychic. Call me Raven Simone. I know this song. Ooh, that melody was off. But I know the melody. Oh no, this video is already late. I'm already not like this, because I'm about to cry already. I'm about to cry. Like, why did you, what happened? Was he deaf? He's deaf. Oh my God. No, he's not deaf. Is he blind? Something's disabled. No, stop crying. I can't do this. I'm so emotional and I can't even. Oh, he's a, this is lover. I can't do this. Zara Larsson and Symphony and Clean Bandits and shit. It's his man, and his man got hit by a car on the bike. I'm living for her and this Clean Bandit and this message. I'm loving it, and I can't even. Don't let go. I've heard this song before in Forever 21 or something. Oh, she looks beautiful. This is London. I knew it. I'm geographically knowledged. Oh my God. Sing! Linda, I love that melody. Oh, come on, bitch, with this coat draping. That's me over there playing the shit. Yes. Come on. Oh, he don't want to do this. This is too much. I hate this video. I really don't want to cry. I don't, and it's not helping. Y'all are so fucking adorable. I can't. Oh my God. I understand. No, I don't understand, because I haven't lost somebody that I love like this. But like, oh, the emotion is like oozing from this video. This is beautiful. Don't let go. Ah! No, with them in the audience. fine. I can't. Ah, I hate. You know what? Zara, you fucked me up with that one. And I'm living for you. Let's get into her vocals. Do they have any vocals? Because I need to hear this bitch. Like, I need to understand what you giving, Miss Ma'am. Oh, she been out since 2008? Where the fuck have I been? Okay, that's not bad. That's her song? They by my side until the day I die. Sing! The little bitch can sing! I didn't want to hear you, sir. I just wanted to hear her. She got some little songstress to her. One thing I say about her vocals, they're not like magically delicious, but they're good. And she can sing. It's not like, oh my God, I need to have it. But it's like, okay, bitch, you can sing. But she makes bops. Nevertheless, the bitch can make a good song. I like her. I want to see more of her. So, well, let's keep watching, you know, bitch. Let me know whenever she releases something new and I'm right on it. I want to see what else she can give. So I love you bitches for watching. As always, follow me on Instagram and find me on Twitter. Links in the description below. Also, my vlog channel. If you're not subscribed over there, you should go subscribe because we're gonna start doing live videos every Friday, like live reactions and stuff. So you should probably go subscribe. And of course, it's my life. So if you want to see what I go through every day and shit, and I vlog myself, you should probably go subscribe. Go support the artist. Go support Zara Larsson. Go download, stream, Amazon, Pussy, and everything else that you do through music, Spotify, Apple, Mew Mew, Tittle Tattle, everything. Go stream her. Go download and tell her I sent you. And I will see you bitches on the next one. Am I RuPaul? I don't know. Bye, bitch.